Hello everyone, this is technology consultant channel. I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll teach you how to install Hola VPN. The link of this application is given in the video description. You can click on that link and you can download and install Hola VPN. New version is quite different from previous version. So in this video, we will also teach you how you can use the latest version of Hola VPN. So first of all, we'll open Hola VPN. Click on I agree. Now you have to select the browser or any other application that you want to connect via Hola VPN. Let's suppose if you want to open Google Chrome browser, then you have to select the browser and then you have to select the country. For country, you have to click on more countries. From here, you have to select the country that you want to connect. Let's suppose we want to connect to Japan. We'll select Japan and then you have to click on OK. Now you have to wait for a while and then here you will see along with Google Chrome Japan flag also. Now you can run Google Chrome with Japan proxy. So in the same way, you can also install Hola VPN and you can connect with any proxy that you want to. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.